All slow quarterbacks need to stop doing this. Let's go. Now, as a slower quarterback, you don't need to be, you know, Johnny Manziel, Lamar Jackson, get out of the play and make all these crazy runs, but what you do need to be able to do is extend the play. And this is a great move that quarterbacks can use in the pocket when they're getting top shoulder pressure to extend the play. And this is called a conflict climb. So you'll see a countless number of NFL quarterbacks do this. You're gonna drop back here, and let's say your tackle gets beat to the outside, linebacker blitzes off the edge, and he's coming at your top shoulder. One fumble back here as a quarterback is one too many. And a lot of times guys will start to drift, they're not moving correctly, and this defender has a free shot on that football. So what you want to do on this conflict climb is you want to try to put your body between the defender and the ball. So you get, he's coming at this top shoulder, you want to step through, body between the defender and the ball. So he has to completely redirect. That gives you some extra time to either slip out, set up, make this throw, and be a more successful QB.